men, 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 manly men, 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 manly men, 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 men.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony presented by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today, we are delighted to honor one of Hollywood's most talented producers for his tremendous achievements in the television industry by placing the 2,380th star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame for Chuck Lorre.
He had worked for several decades in the theater in roles written by Anton Chekhov, George Bernard Shaw, Tom Stoppard, William Shakespeare, but it was a role written by Chuck Lorre that made me a star. And I don't see any of those guys' names on the sidewalk here. So I am deeply indebted to Mr. Lorre and eternally grateful and so happy to honor him today.
I think part of the incredible genius with Chuck is that he just keeps trying, you know, and he keeps doing it till he gets it right. And he's had an amazing career, and he's got it right more times than not. And I just want to say thank you, Chuck, for allowing me to be a part of it. So.
I am truly honored today to participate in this fabulous occasion on this very special day for such a wonderful and prolific man. You know, it was roughly 15 years ago that I too stood on this very stage, on this very street, being honored with my own star on the highly coveted and glamorous Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Thank you. I wish I could end on a joke, but maybe the joke is down there. My name is next to Stan Laurel and Dick Van Dyke. Wow. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Hollywood Walk of Fame is very pleased to welcome Chuck Lorre.
Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, I am beyond thrilled, overwhelmed, and humbled by this incredible honor. I can't thank you enough for even considering me for this.
Yeah, you're right.
Forever thankful.